I love it when they use their flippers. If you've got one in the face, just keep putting their eye out of danger. This is a little female. She's stretching. She's waking up now, so when they do that with their face, they're stretching and yawning. Look right here, Alexander. Yeah, you can get up. You can get close to them. They can work your body heat.
And this thing.
If I wouldn't know that better, it looks like one from Homo Sapiens.
Oh, hey.
See all the hairs on the body, just like the elephant. There's the nails on the flippers part of the elephant. The hairs just... Over here is clear. If you want to go this way, brother.
That's cute. Cute.
You can see now, you can see the nursing feet up under her flipper.
Hey, hello.
Thank you. cry so hard. You can put your hands in the water. We just don't like to pet them like a petting zoo, you know, because they get too friendly that way. Oh, I know. That's what I'm saying. If you leave your hands out, you know, they'll go through them. I love looking in their eyes. They really look.
That's another one. Mm-hmm. I got you. Mm-hmm.
It's a little clearer over here, doesn't it? Baby's coming to you. She's under the bone right now.
It's like, what's that? says, you can't.
That was a bad boat injury, you can see on its tail.
Uh-huh.
You know that had to hurt. Coming to your feet. She's almost like slapping the baby out of the way, like, get out of here.
Looks like it.
Going hogging you. She won't let the baby do you.
Baby. That's so cute. It's so cute. Yeah.